same. But then something happened. And that something that happened that changed my course of life and the way I started acting was something that is called a price tag. Anybody knows what price tag operation is? I see that some know, some don't, so I'll explain. A price tag operation is something that is carried out by radical settlers in the occupied territories, Jewish settlers. When they don't like something that the government is doing to them, like evacuating a settlement or an outpost, they are sending a signal of